Our seeds of faith for today is entitled, Let Us Be Ready. Now, the breaking news this week is that the COVID-19 cases in the Philippines breached the 1 million mark. The Philippines became the 26th country in the world to reach that number and second in Southeast Asia since the start of the pandemic last year. This is indeed a very alarming number. Now, because of the pandemic caused by COVID-19, the discussion about the end times has ramped up. Many people are reading about the book of Revelation. Some are connecting the coronavirus with the plague in Revelation chapter 6. Now, we do not really know if indeed this is the plague that has been prophesied or not. But what then is clear in the book of Revelation? First, it is clear that wars, tribulations, diseases, and disasters will befall us. In that case, we should be ready. Jesus also warned this in Matthew chapter 24. Throughout history, we have already experienced these things, probably even much worse than what is happening nowadays. But then, more catastrophes will come our way. Now, amidst these situations, we must remember what Jesus told us. Jesus said that we should not be alarmed. This means that we have to expect it and be ready for it. The prophecy is not for us to become fearful, but to be faithful. Indeed, we should always be ready. Second, it is clear that at the end, everyone will bow down to Jesus. We should remember that Jesus has already achieved victory. It is wrong to say that Jesus will be victorious. What the book of Revelation tells us that at the end, all the kings, princes, and those who are in authority will eventually acknowledge that Jesus is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. So let us not wait for that time to come. Now is the time to bow down to Jesus and accept Him as our Lord and Savior. May God bless us all. Amen.